friend, Lavinia.
My name is Lavinia Dowling. I've brought my mom, three friends of mine, Trisha, Anna, and Elizabeth. I'm 31, have already been in 15 weddings as a bridesmaid or maid of honor.
When a bride has been a professional bridesmaid, she already knows what she likes. I like that bride.
You guys all have different opinions.
I'm quite certain.
So am I in trouble?
There could be some moments. Uh-oh. I don't know. My friend's opinions will definitely be a big reason as to which dress I could possibly lean towards.
You came to the right place and you got the right girl.
Wonderful.
So, great, let's go.
My fiance's name is Keith Myers. We have been dating for almost a year. When we first met, it was emotional. There were spiritual connections. My decision was made early on. It was a long time coming to find him, but it was definitely worth every single bit of the wait.
Tell me about our budget.
I would love to stay closer to about $3,000.
Okay.
We will be getting married in a very old, tiny church that was built in the late 1700s. So I'm hoping to find something that fits the location of my wedding.
Looks like it could have come out of grandmother's closet.
Maybe find something that has some classic lace.
Wow.
What do you think so far as you're looking at it?
It's gorgeous.
Is it pretty enough that you want to go show the family?
No, definitely. This dress fits me very well. When I walk out, I am hoping to feel like a princess.
Lavinia finally comes out in her very first dress. Nothing but sour faces.
I just don't like the lace stopping.
That's what I don't like.
No, I don't like that. Good. Okay, I'm glad you're with me. It makes it look cheap.
They're not afraid to state their opinions and speak their mind.
I think this dress is awful.
I don't know if it's a favorite with the crowd. That could really deter me from being able to make a decision.
Ooh. Whew.
Okay.
I like it. This dress, I love. As I look in the mirror, I feel that this is the dress. I love the lace. It feels very elegant and very classy.
I'd like to go get the opinions.
Let's go see.
Of them.
I would
front.
Too. I definitely do too.
Well, that was a better reaction.
So much better.
Yeah. Y'all like it, I can tell. Yay!
We got some gas. I love it.
It's beautiful, the whole thing. That's good.
So on a scale of like 1 to 10, what would you give it?
I think I'll give it a 9.
9?
9.5.
Oh.
I'm a little more hesitant. I'm an 8.
Doesn't have straps. And I like her with a lower V-neck and straps. I just think it's more flattering.
I'd love to see sleeves or strap or let's change up the neck.
She doesn't usually tend to gravitate towards strapless dresses.
How many of y'all had gowns that weren't strapless?
You're trying to.
I'm just asking the question.
Okay, but here's the question that we had for you. How many of your gowns at home are strapless?
I don't go to events anymore that I have to wear strapless dresses to.
She's finally gotten her chance to be a bride, and now her friend Trisha is ruining it for her.
I almost would like to throw a curveball in there. If you have something that's not necessarily, like, that's just like an antique feel, but is a different style, you know?
I got the perfect dress. Try this.
Perfect.
Thank y'all for your comments. I appreciate them.
We're full of them, don't worry.
It's not the post-bride's turn anymore. Honey, you had your day.
Lavinia's got a dress that she is so ecstatic about, and Trisha wants her to try on straps.
All right, well, let's go see what they think. So this is a little bit of a curveball.
Whoa! I love you with shoulders.
Yeah. So you do like this.
I love that dress.
It makes me feel bad for the bride when someone is really out to make them choose a dress that is not cut out for them.
I feel very restricted by the shoulder straps. Can't raise my arms to dance, and that's gonna be a problem.
Sure you can.
Trisha overly opinionated. She's pretty much running the appointment right now.
I love it.
Do you like it or?
Well, I don't know.
She doesn't like it. I think this is a no.
I think that is the most flattering on you.
I really just want to kick Trisha to the curb.
Consultant Robin is anxious to get Lavinia back in a gown that she loves.
I'm putting her back in a dress that she loves, and I don't care what anybody else thinks.
We're gonna go out there and look at it again.
All right, let's show them.
Let's see.
This is the original. So we need some final decisions here.
I just like the straps better.
You have a broad shoulder.
When you put something up there, it breaks it up and highlights your neck.
She does not want straps. Please, just zip it. This is my opinion, okay? Is I feel like she's trying to talk you into liking her strapless because I think she prefers that strapless. Am I right or wrong?
So I'm sitting here trying to make a decision about this dress that I do love, but I've always been a people pleaser.
It's quite obvious that she is gonna let Trisha sway her into what dress she's gonna pick.
I definitely feel like just maybe looking a little bit more. I am one of those people that takes a little while to make a decision, so I think I need to at least kind of sleep on it for a couple of days.
All right, well, let's go take it off.
Good.
Okay. Thanks, y'all.
Thank you.
It really is disheartening to see somebody leave and not get what they love.
Hello.
Hi.
Latrina?
I am.
My name is Latrina Olive. I am 30 years old, and I'm here for my first fitting. My wedding is in 1 week, and I'm afraid the dress won't fit. I'm not a detailed bride. I did not know that you're supposed to order your dress 6 months before the wedding. So it's very close.
To complicate things, Latrina was never able to try on the sample size.
She was a little bit larger than the sizes that they measured.
There was no getting me in this dress. It's not like I can walk into a store and just try on a dress. My fiancé's name is Robert Lee Walden III. I was never a bride who dreamed about her wedding. So, here he comes. I do believe he's the one that God sent for me. A step in, shimmy up the dress. I could feel her tugging.
Let me get the seamstress in here.
And I'm thinking, this dress is not fitting.
Go, Stephanie, go. You got it, girl. One more. There you go.
Ta-da. Next thing you know, I was zipped up in the dress.
Look at you. So much
fun. Oh my gosh, it's gorgeous.
That's what I'm talking about here.
And all I can think is I'm so pretty and I feel like a bride.
I'm ready to show my mom.
Are you?
Yeah, she's gonna die.
I look at my mother, and she's already got tears in her eyes.
Don't cry, because you'll make me cry.
Just to see her in that dress is beautiful.
You really like it?
This is the dress. It is the dress.
It's gorgeous.
It was the moment I wanted.
You're beautiful.
It's the day Latrina's been waiting for in Macon, Georgia.
When Robert sees me coming down the aisle, I think he's gonna cry.
When I saw her in the dress, I was just like, wow. It was beautiful.
Walking down the aisle to see him, I couldn't ask for anything more.
Robert, I want you to repeat after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
Is yours.
Is yours.